everyone, I'm Krista Seiden, Analytics Advocate at Google, and today I'm joined by Dan Stone, who is a Product Manager on Google Analytics. In this quick tip video, Dan is going to tell us about Advanced Segments, which is a special section in the Segment Builder that really allows you to get very free form in building your criteria for a custom segment. So with that, I'm going to go ahead and hand it over to Dan.
Thanks, Krista. All right, so the first thing to do is to open up the Segment Builder in Google Analytics by accessing the Segment tab and clicking New Segment. You'll see the interface on the left that has a number of tabs that have some of the sort of templates for commonly used segment definitions. And then if you look down, you'll see Advanced, which has conditions and sequences. And so for the purposes of today, let's think about how we would create a segment looking at users who came from a display campaign and added a product to the cart. And for adding a product to cart, this assumes that you have enhanced e-commerce set up on your Google Analytics implementation. If you had something else, you could substitute some other event or viewing a page here. So when you pull up conditions, you'll first see the filter sessions or users. And this basically tells Google Analytics the scope over which to try to evaluate this segment. So for this definition, we just care about sessions in which there was both a product add to cart and the campaign was displayed. So I'm going to first start by adding my display condition to this segment definition. And I'm going to use my default channel grouping. Now I want to end this with another condition. So not only did the user have to come from display, but they also had to add a product to cart. And here if I just type add, I see product adds to cart per session. I want this to be greater than 0. And so now this is looking for all of the sessions where the user came from display and added a product to cart. And you can see here now that I have 57 users and 69 sessions where both of these conditions were true. And this is an example of an advanced condition where you're stitching together multiple conditions in the same segment.
Thanks, Dan. This is a really great use case. You actually shared a lot more use cases of this advanced editor and of segments with me last year in a session that we called Segmenting Like a Boss. So if you want to learn even more about this, you should definitely watch that session where Dan goes into even more detail about creating and really mastering segments in Google Analytics. So with that, thank you guys very much and join us for the next one.